दोनों का नहीं, अभी मैं आपका सोलो लिया।
हाँ रेडी।
एक मिनट मेरा और विशाल का ले लो।
विशाल वी जस्ट वांट पिक्चर टुगेदर।
बात में बोलो ना, हमको करना चाहिए कम से कम। एक मिनट मैम,
सर लुक क्या?
या थैंक यू मैम, थैंक यू सर,
थैंक यू।
बाइट आगे करेंगे मैम, बाइट आप बाइट आगे करेंगे।
मेरे वापस आके
हमेशा एक्साइटेड फील करती हूं व्हेनेवर वी गेट एक्नॉलेज्ड। जब कोई याद करता है कि आपने कुछ किया है या कुछ योगदान दिया है इंडस्ट्री के लिए, तो इट ऑलवेज फील्स वेरी नाइस। सो आई से ये अवार्ड्स नहीं होते हैं, ये रिवॉर्ड्स होते हैं। मैं हमेशा कहती हूँ कि इट रियली जस्ट इंस्पायर्स यू टू कीप वर्किंग हार्ड।
मैम, व्हाट यू हैव टू से अबाउट द होल कांसेप्ट ऑफ बनास इमेज अवार्ड्स?
आई थिंक इट्स ऑलवेज नाइस फॉर समवन टू टेक एन इनिशिएटिव टू अप्रिशिएट पीपल्स हार्ड वर्क इन एवरी वे पॉसिबल। कोई भी कभी भी जब किसी को सम्मानित करें उनके काम के, तो यानी कि आप प्रोत्साहन दे रहे हैं उनको कि आगे जाके वो कुछ और भी करें एंड दे कीप वर्किंग हार्ड। सो इट्स ऑलवेज नाइस व्हेन पीपल लाइक विशाल डू दिस।
थैंक यू सो मच, आई
एम सो प्राउड ऑफ हिम बिकॉज ही इज डूइंग दिस एंड ही इज इनकरेजिंग पीपल टू वर्क हार्ड।
For your upcoming shows and all reality shows, whatever.
इनके लिए मैं body की तैयारी कर रही हूँ, ये design की तैयारी कर रहा हूँ sir. It will get easier for him to design something.
Yes. And anyways, you look beautiful. Anything will suit.
Thank you. Thank you.
आपसे अभी हम बात करेंगे award के बाद with that trophy in your hand.
How like what you want to say? You have brought all this award together and Geeta Ma'am has come here to judge.
The Panache Image Award is the second season of this awards and we are so much excited, and anyways we have a special guest and the awardee Geeta ji over here, and we are looking forward for the wonderful evening. Thank you.
Anything else? Anyone?
That's it. Thank you. Thank you.
So what is, you know, when it comes to image and styling, what comes to your mind?
Be yourself and be comfortable in what you wear. If you're not comfortable in what you wear, then you should immediately go to the wardrobe, open it and look for something else. Because that's your personality that you know, your clothes bring out your personality. Mostly comfortable in anything that I can get up, sit down, turn around, meet people in. Agar mujhe bahut kuch sambhalna hai to main bahut uncomfortable ho jati hu. So I think one should choose their clothes to suit their personality and for comfort.
Shall you stylist yourself? So have you put in, you know, have you styled Geeta ji?
Not yet, but looking forward soon for that.
So any other preparations do you like to put in? In terms of imaging, styling,
of course, we do have the great evening, and we had styled some of the showstoppers for this evening, and you would love to see that.
Thank you. Looking forward to it.
Thank you
so much. Thank you, guys. Okay.
Thank you. See you after the awards.
Yes.
Shall we?
Hi. How are you?
In celebrity ke saath ek hamara bhi photo le.
Thank you, sir. Prashant sir, give a solo picture.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is Maharashtra Iconic Diva 2020. What would you like to say?
First of all, I must congratulate Vishal for having created such a fantastic idea into reality. He's the concept of bringing people from all walks of life, people of eminence who've done, who've achieved, and now, you know, all of them from fitness to fashion to the creative side of the industry, to sports, etc. All of them, people of eminence are coming together, sharing this particular concept. I think it's a fantastic initiative. There's a lot of novelty, and I'm looking forward to the entire award night.
Sir, ready?
Good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ma'am, one more, yeah, ready?
Vishal in my camera, will you?
Hello, ma'am, yeah.
जितने भी सेलेब फीमेल सेलेब्रिटी सबकी कंप्लेन है कि विशाल को अभी लाइक उनके लिए भेजना पड़ेगा.
So ये very stylish today.
Oh my God! Thank you.
Congratulations on winning the award.
Look who's talking. Thank you, darling. Thank you.
What would you like to say for sometimes, you know, when you recognize for your style more than for your singing, of course, which needless to say. So how does it feel?
Yes, of course. When I got to know that Vishal Kapoor was here, and you know, they're all involved in this Pinnacle Image Awards, and so I thought that I should wear something which I used to earlier wear, and which I do sometimes, but abhi off and on maine thoda kam kar diya hai, meri image zara bindi wali zyada ho gayi thi, to I said chalo thoda sa break karte hain and aaj thoda sa different look dete hain. So I hope everybody's liking it. So maybe next time again you'll see me in westerns more.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Look here.
Thank you.
चलो पीछे आ जाओ अभी।
थैंक यू राहुल। ले रहे राहुल सर इन द सेंटर। थैंक यू।
Thank you.
Yeah.
So, sir, today you are here at Panache Amazing Awards. Vishal sir has organized it.
Well, सबसे पहले तो I obviously want to wish Vishal and Panache all the very best, and I'm twisting Vishal's arm to do clothes both for me and my sister who are back in films.
So my pleasure.
I think he's a very young, enterprising, good designer. But apart from just styling clothes and things like that, I think it's just thought of wanting to give an acknowledgement to everybody who is from different fields, who contributed over the years in terms of either their personality or their looks or their style or their work, the kind of stuff. And I think this is a great start for Panache to do something like this, and I wish him and the entire team all the very best.
It is my pleasure to see them for this lovely evening, and I'm sure you're gonna enjoy the evening.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys.
We are quite happy and that Mr. Vishal Kapoor invited us for the Panache Awards, and we wish him all the very best, and may God bless him, and may many, many more awards keep coming. And we have Rahul ji and Priyanka Roy, the actors who are known, and please Rahul ji tell us something about it.
As I mentioned, I think Panache बहुत ही अच्छा कर रहे हैं इस अवार्ड के साथ, क्योंकि हर फील्ड से सब लोगों को लेके आए हैं, एक साथ एक ही मंच पे जुड़े हुए हैं, और आई थिंक ये एक्नॉलेजमेंट एक थोड़ी सी यूनिक है, क्योंकि हर जगह हम लोग तो ज़्यादा स्पोर्ट्स या ग्लैमर को देखते हैं, लेकिन बिजनेस से और दूसरे फील्ड से भी जब लोग जुड़ जाते हैं तो कुछ अलग एक्सचेंज होता है। सो आई विश विशाल ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट।
आई वुड विश वेरी बेस्ट टू द होल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, एंड वी आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट। या थैंक यू।
This is the second season of PIA, Panache Image Awards, and we have many celebrities and the businessmen and sportsmen from the different sectors and journals for here, and I'm sure this evening gonna be very initiatively glamorous for each and everyone. Thank you.
पनाश के लिए मैं एक ही चीज़ कहता हूँ कि विशाल जी ने एक बहुत ही बढ़िया ये एवरी ईयर ये करते हैं अवार्ड फंक्शन, तो मेरी बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं इनके साथ में है। साथ में हम लोग और एक प्रेजेंट भी हमारा है यहाँ पे, जिसको मिस एंड मिसेस महाराष्ट्र दीवा आइकॉन कर रहे हैं, जो कि ऑल ओवर महाराष्ट्र से मिस और मिसेस आए हैं, और दोनों को मर्ज करने का मतलब ये था कि वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट का करें हम लोग कुछ, इसीलिए हमने दोनों इवेंट को एक साथ में किया है। तो दोनों टीम को, KGM टीम को और पनाश को, दोनों को मेरे तरफ से बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं।
थैंक यू सो मच।
विशाल सर राइट में,
सर रेडी, वन बाय वन।